a quick walkthrough on how to adjust launch torque on upcoming advanced launch control files for B9 and B9.5 2.9 liter and 3 liter vehicles. First, put cruise control into the on position, and then pull the cruise control stock forward to see where your current launch torque is set. Then simply toggle the switch up or down to set how much torque you'd like to launch with. Then pull it up again to confirm, let go, and launch.